So, come on down and vote in person, or cast your vote online at democratsabroad.org.